Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, this has just called me her petite garçon. Garçon? I don't know. I apologize to native French speakers, and I know that. In fact, I'm in Toronto speaking bad French. Like, it probably irks a lot of Quebecers, but... I'm just a data keeper. Montreal is one of the only places I've been to in my entire life. So I don't know how that makes you feel, but basically, like, there's a big planet, and I could go anywhere. Well, I mean, if I had the money, I could go anywhere. And I had the money for a trip, and I went to Montreal. So, I don't hate you. Please don't hate me. I know it's natural to hate people from Toronto. You ever see Kirby? Like, Kirby, like, sucks up things and spits out a chicken, which, another word for chicken is cock, and, so I'm not swearing. Definitely not. No. Where am I? I have this, like, fear that if I keep repeating over and over, where am I, like, something bad's gonna happen. One day I will genuinely not know where I am, and I will need to know where I am, and I will be, you got the idea, right? Like, basically the magic of my guitar and the beauty of my music will transport me into a dangerous place. Listen, I go to Cirque du Soleil like every freaking year. Okay, I don't know a lot of French. I admit it, but... Francais? Oh, I'm being so offensive. I'm honestly not trying to be offensive. I like people. I think all people are equal. I think if you know me, like, if you actually know me, and there used to be people who knew me pretty well, but there's still, like, a few. You know, one of my fundamental beliefs is that we are all equal. We're, like, born equal, at least. And that is not an ableist. When I say that, I'm not being ableist. You can be born with different physiology than someone else, or different psychology. I was born with a different psychology. But when we are all babies, we are all equal. And as adults, we are all equal. And I guess you have to take it into your heart. I have to take it into my heart that the rich people who control the world, they need love just like you and I. Look at me, baby. I'm joking. I'm gonna stop soon, but I wanna do some more of this. I usually don't do that, but maybe I should. I'm just doing the B's and the F, if you're interested. Okay. Like some of these chords, if you don't understand how they can be obtained, you look at them and you're like, who, how, what? Like, that, the bar chords. Like they seem literally. See, I have a speech impediment too, so even though I can't speak French, I can't speak English much either. So can we hug now? Anyways, Jesus. So the bar chords, like they literally seem impossible. Bar chord. You know how I like to do this? I like to do